What's going on, YouTube? It's Justin here, and today we're gonna be trying out Greninja in the jungle on ranked. Let's see what we can do. See if we can get some kills. I was planning on doing another video today, but every time I try to go for that character, he gets taken. So we're stuck with our boy Greninja. Alright, let's see. So we are going jungle, so always go substitute, and then we are going to substitute through the wall. This lily pup, alright. We have bubble now. Come back, Corphish, jeez. There we go. I go with smokescreen, even though we haven't been running this lately, ourselves, but. Oh, come on, I had a teammate there. I thought my teammate stalled him. And Lucario, instead of deciding to fight him, just, I don't even know what he tried to do. But it was not the play, so. Back to the jungle we go, apparently. I still go Surf. I know Water Shuriken has gotten a lot better, according to a lot of other players, but for me, personally, I feel like Surf is still the play. I feel like, anyways, that I'm pretty good about chaining together kills, and chaining together, you know, hits to get that final kill, so. We're gonna try to pinch down here, and attempt to, okay, well. Let's go this way. I'm gonna actually go into the bees here. Yo, what? That was, wow. Talk about a lot of movement. That was a lot of movement. And I mean a lot. So, anyways, we're gonna try to head up top. We're gonna try to steal this Rodan before the Machoke gets it. I think we can do that. As you can see, he is trying to fight it. But he ran away scared. As expected. Um, Oh my gosh, what an epic steal that was, man. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Boom, 40. Let's go. Get the extra 9, because why not? Okay. We're almost level 11 here. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now we got that plus surf. Obviously, we're going to try to do the thing here. Gonna go back to base, I think. Might as well go ahead and get this. Alright, head back to base. We're gonna jump down to. Oh gosh. Wow. I timed that bad. But alright, yeah. We're gonna jump back down to the bottom here. Head down to the dread. We'll try to overtake here. We kinda have this, it looks like. But just to make sure. We're gonna go ahead and get all of these points here. And we got ulted right when I needed to not get ulted. Opposing team has surrendered. Wow. Well, and folks, that's how Greninja can take over and force the opponent to quit. Thanks for watching.